Well, I guess this proves women strong as a man.